In 1848, Europe revolted and burned. It began on January 12th in Palermo against Naples' rule. That fire soon spread to France, birthing a new ill-fated republic. It continued its march into the hobbling Habsburg Empire, and further on, into Berlin. While not all of the revolutions could claim victory, these events sowed the seeds of what was to come. New nations, new politics, and new wars.